Hello everyone. What I want to show you is I want to show you how to open red wine without opener. And what I prepare today is red wine. Screwdriver and screw. If you can try to find the long one, because every red wine is designed for the stopper is quite different. Applier. First, you just drill the screw as in as you can and try to find the angle not so straight, because some design actually the can I call it a lock or not. So many versions I studied this software. This kind of skill actually need a bit of energy for who got enough energy, maybe need to find their way. That one a bit different and a bit expensive because of personal time, personal purpose time. That's why I prefer using this way. Turn of it. Sorry, I try to need to stand up. Because cannot using my energy when I'm sitting or also no. This one actually is very common. Thank you. Wait, because this tofu is so smooth, I need to find another way. Wait for me. Oof. Just like I said, the design is the lock in the tofu is so smooth, so I need to add more screw. Opening. Okay, that's all. I show you do all. Okay, that's all. All I show you all. Maybe for you is a new trick. Open red wine without an opener. And if you all got view my video, hopefully you all can share with me. Put on subscribe my channel, press the bell picture for update you if I have a new video, and share for me. I still need you all marketing for me on my channel. Hope you all love it. Thanks.